everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Factions. And today we're actually going to be doing some base building. It's been so long, guys, since I've actually gone and said that. GG to Lord Yoda in the chat there. It's been so long since we've actually done that, and in the time we've been gone, we've actually gone and done a lot of stuff. Right, let's actually turn the volumes up a bit. There you go. We've actually done quite a lot of stuff, so as you can see, well, we started to make a new sexy looking base in the end. As we started one the other day, however, it wasn't actually working. It kind of, loads of people got TPs to it, and it wasn't working that great, to be perfectly honest. So, right, oh wow, that guy just won it again. Jesus Christ, such craft. Right, I don't think we're going to need any more sticks for this, what I'm about to start doing. We'll continue on doing, because, no, I don't think we do. On the look of things. Actually, I'm going to go and turn volumes down after this bit. I just realised, guys, that it's actually pretty loud. Right. There we go. Just like so. And we're going to go and swim up here. Quickly do music. Put it down there. I thought it was soft. Well, louder than I actually expected it to be. Right, so it goes bang. Bang, like that. I believe. Yep. There we go. And then we start to just do it like this. But guys, I am so sorry for the lack of factions episodes the past couple of days. It is purely down to the fact that not a lot has been happening in factions the past couple of days. And I've kind of just been base building, mining out stuff. And just I haven't actually been really doing that much exciting stuff that I thought would be as exciting as a video should be. So I just haven't really been recording factions. I still enjoy it as much as I always have done. However, it just hasn't been as kind of as fun. Let's put it that way. As fun as it usually has been. As we've just been basically since the incident with Russia a couple of days. Well, about a week ago now. We've pretty much now been targeted by literally every single faction on the server, and as David always says, they're called as fanboy factions, which are basically people who fan Russia and just want to just absolutely destroy our faction, which I guess is all part of factions. However, to a point it does actually start to get pretty annoying due to the fact the amount of people wanting just to destroy your faction. Every single claim you've ever built, people are just trying to destroy, and it does annoy me. It does actually annoy me quite a bit. But hey, if I lose it, oh, okay, there we go. Before I just lost him, I was going to just rage. But no, it's getting better over time because people are starting to leave us alone a bit more. Now this guy called Ben Mascot, if you are actually an OG player of Cyan, you would know. Or even any server, because he did actually get banned and is now weirdly unbanned, which I'm not going to go into that because I have an opinion on it, but I don't really want to just share it and kind of just keep like kind of I don't really want to bring that up in my video. So right, as you can see, guys, we have this small looking base at the moment. We're going to obviously grow it over time. I don't actually right, that's a bad thing, guys. I'm gonna quickly cut here and I'm going to go actually get into that base. I totally forgot about setting up. Wait, no, tell a lie. Well, actually, I will quickly cut and I'll see you guys in a minute. Hello guys, and welcome back to this episode of Factions. And basically we've gone and mined into the base finally after quite a while, and we're gonna go and build actually buy some material. So I want to buy quartz blocks. So I want to kind of fill the insides of the base with quartz to make it look quite nice. And I do have, this is going to be a chunk of my balance actually saying this. So if we do home run, I'm probably gonna do another cut in a minute. But basically, I want to show you guys something. I want to basically go around the, as you can see, we have a cobble box at the moment. And I just want to go around the outside like so with some quartz. And just to make it look a bit nicer than it already does. Because cobble, as most of you already know, cobble is not one of my favourite things. It is, in my opinion, the worst block for decorating in the world. It is, obviously, it's cheap, so it is good to use, I guess. But I don't want it looking like this. And in here we're planning on having some unraidable chests here. And I don't know what's happening. I reckon we're either going to have unraidable chests all the way up, or we're looking to be getting some, we have some spawners as well. We have blaze spawners now. And I don't know, we guess we're going to go and do some of that, actually. I'm not sure. I've talked to David. I'm going to make this little design for starters, and because we're obviously going to have unraidable chests in here. And then after these unraidable chests, we're probably then going to probably have to get David on soon, because we do need to do these spawner rooms. So guys, I'm going to quickly cut here once again. I'm going to do the inside of this quartz, as you can see me doing right now. And when you come back, you should be able to see that I've done made some progress on it, and I'm going to start to do some building and actually open up the building phase a bit more. Whoops, I keep falling down there. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Hello guys, and welcome back to this episode of Factions. As you can see, I've kind of almost finished. I don't really have enough money, to be perfectly honest. I have, there you go, 5-6k. I've never been this poor, literally. I'm so used to purple, and I've been like spamming the button by accident on some of the glowstone and that. And I bought way too much of it. So, right, basically guys, we're going to jump into this, and we're going to start the building phase of this. So right, we'll do slash craft, we're going to make a load of chests real quick. And this should be good, actually. I'll have 16 for the moment. Right, so basically we want the middle to have a kind of, we want the middle to be glowstone, obviously. Like so. We just want it to be simple for the moment, to be honest. I don't want it to be too over the top of all. I'm not going to do try hard on this base. I know it's just going to get, to be honest, it's just going to be like people target straight off the bat. So like, what is it? Is it one or two away from the wall? I think it is like that. I'm not 100% sure. I believe it is. And actually, I've done that wrong already. I need to move it up. So, because there's going to be chests here. They're going to be like drop-off chests. Like so, like this. And then there's going to be up here. Standing on this level, you can get that one. And then you can get another one up like here. And then that would be... And then we'll end up watering it as well. And then like that. And then, like so, like that. And then we'll obviously get rid of these blocks. And then they'll have blocks above them. So basically, guys, these are going to be unraidable chests. So, wait, obviously. Obviously, it can't be centered because this is a 4. And then we're probably going to carry on this, to be honest. Just going to do that. And then, obviously, then we'll do... Bang like that. And it's going to go like this. Bang, bang like so. It's like that. And then it's just going to carry on. So right, we're going to go and lay down the flooring a bit more. So right, if I remember right, I think it looks something like so. Something like this. And then it used to go bang, 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 bang. Wait, that. Wait, there's 4 there. Oh, there is 4 there as well. And then bang, bang, that's like that. So it's kind of simple kind of theme around the base. And it's just going to go like this just for the moment, because I kind of just want it to be a bit more like normal. Wait. No, this is going to give me OCD. I need to get rid of these. Crap. Right, guys, I'm going to quickly cut here. I did actually make a mistake with these chests. I do need to push them up one because I'm going to have some flooring here as well. So, guys, I'm going to quickly cut here, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Hello, guys, and welcome back to this episode of Factions. As you can see, I've kind of like built some more. And I put more the lay down of the chest and everything as well. And we've kind of started to make it look a little bit sexier and a bit more, like, we've managed to actually get a lot more stuff inside it. Like, see, we've been able to make more chests, as you can see here, as you can get all these ones. You might be wondering, guys, wait, I'm actually going to take my headphones out, actually. There we go. But as you can see, guys, you can probably tell, wait, let me actually check something. Okay. wasn't my recording my voice and everything, I was like, oh my god, I'm actually being serious. But basically, guys, as you see, some of these are trap chests. However, we have a design to put over the top of them, which means, I believe it is enchanting tables, which... Why isn't that one done properly? Okay, there we go. Why isn't this one done properly either? All the others, oh my god. Right, so let's craft. I'm actually not going to have enough wood, am I? Okay, right, I'm actually going to go pop over to my thing in a minute, into my sky vault. So we're actually going to do that. Oh my god, I actually totally forgot about this, guys. But basically, after this, after this stage, we're probably going to water the chest and that. I actually need to go to my vault anyway. There we go, home vault. And as you can see, this is kind of, it's coming along well. It's actually starting to look a lot better. Spawner-wise, I'm not 100% sure what is actually happening with that. Wood. I believe you're in here. Yes, you are. Just need 8 of them. 8 of them bad boys. There we go. Like so. And then we're going to go and make that last chest. And I don't really know, to be honest. We're going to go to spawn quickly, actually. Because I need to go... In my design that we made on another server, on a creative server, which we have all world edit on and everything like that, we actually, we did this thing with iron blocks. I don't believe I actually have iron blocks. No, I don't. Oh my god, home vault. I actually have iron blocks in my vault, which, in my NGS, oh my god. This is what happens, guys, when you actually... when you don't play factions for a little while, you actually just totally forget conscious of literally everything. So right, we're gonna quickly go and get these bad boys. I don't actually know what it is. I believe it is. No. Oh, there you go. Weighted pressure plates. There we go. Home run. We're gonna go need more of them. So I'm gonna put. I don't actually have that much money either. I have 4k. I'm gonna probably go and get some money off of David soon, to be perfectly honest. Only because I know he has a lot, and most of my money has actually gone into this base, so I'm one of the main contributors to who the actual base. Okay, we're gonna need two more. That's fine. So wait, something looks really wrong. Oh my god, we're gonna need. I am so stupid. Oh, right, I'll do that in a minute. So basically, guys, I'm going to go and dump some of this in the chest for the moment. As you can see, these actually can't be opened because I have actually got this cane. So right, let's do kits real quick. But as I said, I did actually say I would walk for you through the kits. So right, kit start, you get iron armor, you get some wood, which is actually perfect because I'm actually now going to use that to make the chests. Right, now, like so. Oh, if I can actually do it right. I am not in the mindset of actually playing factions at the moment. Literally, I'm so tired. But as you can see, we just got 16 there. This is kit start. So if we can do throw that in like so, like that. Kits. What other kits do I have? Oh, there you go. Kit sergeant. I actually need to get used to doing this because I usually have kit diamond. So kit sergeant gives you a load of tools. You get some TNT and some gear like so. And we've just been waiting all day to actually do this as well because because David wanted it. Two, it gives you some propped free armor. Like that. Oh, perfect. We get these. So I need... why did it duplicate or something? There we go, like so. We'll go and place them down like there. And then finally, as you saw in last episode, Sergeant 3 is like this. You get a load of potions, you just get a variety of gear here. So basically, guys, what I want you to say in the comments section below is whether you want me to buy Lieutenant rank. Lieutenant rank, you get prop 4, you get gold apples, you get literally loads and loads and loads of different stuff. And just say in the comments below, guys, whether you actually want me to actually go and buy that big, and whether you think it will actually help my series and actually, I don't know, make me more OP. I guess it will, but I have one set, I believe, at the moment. One set of armor. So, I don't know. It's okay, I guess. I have one set. So, there we go. Then we have it like that. We'll go dump some of this in here. Obviously, we're going to have blocks above this chest, and we'll still be able to open these. Right. What is it I need to do? I need to water it, don't I? How high was it I need to water? I actually need to go and check that out. But in the meantime, I'm actually going to go. What should we do? What should we do? What is it we need to do? Oh, crap, I'm lagging. Okay, there we go. Right, we're going to actually... What is our plan here? We're actually going to go and water chest. I'm going to quickly go off camera again, guys. Sorry about all the cuts in this video. I just want to make it perfect so you guys are actually enjoying what you're seeing and not just seeing me ramble on about a load of rubbish. And also just watch me just build sometimes. I guess some of you actually do like seeing that. However, sometimes, I guess, a lot of people I know who watch the videos don't actually like that either. So, I'm going to quickly go and do that, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Hello, guys, and welcome back to this episode of Factions. As you can see, I have actually made some progress, which is actually quite surprising, to be honest, because can we put glowstone above the chest instead? Sure. Sure, we can, Josh. So, basically, guys, as you can see, I've actually made some progress, which is surprising, as I was just saying, because I'm rarely, I have... it's in that chest. But to be honest, guys, this base is actually kind of simple at the moment. We're going to put, we're going to beast, like, boof up the defense a bit more after the episode, probably. And we're just going to make it so it's unraided. Well, kind of unraided. We're going to put some wither defenses, for example, like an ocean over the top and all this and that. Just purely down to the fact I don't want it to get withered. We've already put a claim on it because it was left unclaimed pretty much all day today. So anyone could have walked in. But no one has been because David has... Well, technically, we haven't been on all day. However, we've kind of... We've just kind of gone on hope, to be honest. And even if someone has got a TP inside here, there is going to make no difference whatsoever, to be perfectly honest. Right. Right, what is there to do here? Oh, crap, I keep falling. I need to actually get up there. But let's jump up here. And let's actually eat my food, because that is the thing with Lieutenant. You can also actually, you actually get food as well. So, right, take this. What? Oh, nice. So, we're going to go and put glowstone on top of the chest, I reckon. I don't know why Josh wants glowstone. I reckon it... That's it, because you can open all the... Okay. Over time, we're probably going to make this... What was it we're going to make it? Redstone lamps and that, and also enchanting tables as well. Just purely down to the fact we think it's going to look a bit better as well. So over here, we just jump over here, and we can climb up to the next level as well, which is actually kind of nice. It's kind of a nice addition to it as well. Don't actually know what Josh is doing there. Right, let's quickly do finish this off so the episode doesn't drag on too much. Hopefully, guys, I'm kind of getting back into factions now. I know we kind of had like a week or so break from factions and all the drama and everything, but I'm ready to go. I'm ready to start recording more factions. I'm ready to, for the war. And I'm just ready for it, to be honest. I'm really, really ready. Grab them too, because I need to update, because it's lagging like hell at the moment. Message of Chromecraft. Use ladders. Right. And then we have to go up there. Also, buy item frames. I actually need some item frames after this. I think there is one there. I think the one does actually go there. Right, let's actually quickly grab this, slurp this all up. So it's looking really nice at the moment. It is actually looking, it's going really, really well, the whole base in general. The defenses are going up quick and efficiently. We're getting stuff done, to be perfectly honest. And over time, we should be able to add more and more defenses and more stuff. And more spawners up there. I actually need to have a look. Do we have space for spawners? That is the question. Let's actually quickly climb up here. I guess we can actually put Blaze Farm up here. Or Cow Farm. We can actually put a cow. We can put some stuff up here, actually. Probably not Iron Golem. We actually don't actually have any at the moment, either. So, right. I believe I've done all this. I think I have actually finished it all. Which is actually looking nice. I'm going to quickly actually go and do this. As you can see, guys, they actually changed texture pack. It is only because I just wanted to be able to see the water a bit clearer. This is an Astoria texture pack. I'll leave it down in the description below if you are actually wondering. So I know loads of people end up commenting on my episode. What texture pack did you use, Toxic? And I always swap texture packs. Like every couple months I decide, I'm going to move to this one. So guys, do leave in the comments below whether you actually want me to carry on using this episode. And I'm going to probably wrap it up after we finish up this glowstone here and go and actually quickly get into a call with Josh, because I know our family's actually been quite loud downstairs and I don't really want that in the video. So right, we're going to quickly finish this off here. And then it's going to look like our base is actually going to be done for this first kind of start, to be perfectly honest. Right, we'll grab all this up here. And I think we're good to go in a minute. We really are. Oh crap, the lag is unbearable. There we go, like that. So guys, I'm gonna probably wrap up today's episode. Hope it wasn't too boring for you guys. I know it wasn't the most fun field or anything, to be honest. I kind of wanted to get this done, get the video done as well during this, because I wanted to show you guys what our base is going to look like. I want to kind of just, I want you, everything I do, I want to try to record so you guys don't miss a thing. To be honest, any PvP we do or anything, I don't want you to miss anything. Also guys, one quick thing, I'm actually going to change the faction and name. I do need you guys in the description below to actually say to me what you want it to be. It could be absolutely anything. We are going to change it to something I didn't like. So guys, go comment in the description below. If I do like it, I'm going to change it to that. If I don't, obviously I won't. So this has been Toxic Fishing, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.